So, end of the line, I'm deadheading back to the garage. And there goes my traction control. Not the thing you heard. Or maybe not, because maybe my microphone volume's too loud. Should be getting in. There we go. Too late, too late, too late, too late. Oh, whatever. Anyway, let's cancel that. You may not be able to see me cancel it. There, it's canceled. Let's throw this into 13, which is cool. Like that. Switching to glide. So I just like singing about this turf singer. Musician, period. I have no musical talents whatsoever. Yeah, other than the fact that I was trying to sing, period, or trying to sing the King's Switching to Glide, / This Beat Goes On, to the Rolling Stones. Jumping Jack Flash. Both very good songs. Just doesn't sound right when you mix those two melody thing papers. As I said, it's a musical expert. And I'm running this light. Illegally. Like a boss. Like a boss. Bad joke. Silence is epic. Again, leave something in the comments, but what do you want me to talk about or ask me a question so I can at least answer it? And I'm sure this is really boring, just sitting there watching me not talk. Or maybe it's really entertaining, you get to hear the engine of the bus and the transmission, and you hate me talking. Again, leave that in the comments. Ridiculing me, without mercy. I can't talk today. You get the point. We're done. No, we aren't. We're not at the garage now. Again, review, what do you like about it, what can I change, what you don't like, do you don't make you doing this, does it suck, I'm just going to keep doing this anyway, regardless, because I'm bored, every day I'm buffering, copyright, no, it's not copyright, that's a remade version, it's a parody, it's a paradox. This sentence is false. Don't think of it. See, I'm a portal to your things. Spoilers. This episode may contain spoilers. We're done here. this. What I really found funny was the German to English translation of City Bus Simulator. It kind of failed. Hello, you must be Carlos. So it is. It's hilarious. At least this is in German, and there's some enthusiasm put into it. So it's realistic. Yes, if you're wondering, time shown on the clock is the actual in-game time. That's no moon. Yes, it is. So, for the time's sake, saving me time, not having to render this portion of me parking the bus, although I will park it here. Wait, never mind. I'm just gonna say, stop here, throw it in the park, shut her down, turn the electric off, and say, that's it.